This is Wild Rocker 334 channel at Wild Rocker 001. I was playing Doom 3 of the BFG 9000 edition, and I noticed that, you know, it had some of the characters that weren't in the PC version, like, I don't know if they're called Lost Souls or not, but they got horns, it's like a real demon skull, which was new to face. But I went to go on the forums and blogs and everything, and I cannot see this monster anywhere. And some forums, they put monsters that are and aren't on the game. And you only see them for a brief moment, but you don't have to kill them or anything. This one you actually have to kill. I don't know what the hell this thing is. I'm actually hiding right now, as you can see. And it's stalking me. Which is creepy as shit, and it's just walking back and forth. And what it seems, it looks like I think if you pronounce that Macubus or Mancubus, it looks like that, but it's got like the body of a Hell Knight. And what the weird thing is hold on, let me pause it if I can. It comes close. Is that he's got a TV of a picture of a mouth in front of him, and he's got horns like a bull or a demon. But the weird thing is that he's got a TV of a mouth, and this is Doom 3. This is Doom 3. I'm playing it right now, and I don't understand. Like, it's got the arms of a Mancubus, but that TV is creepy as hell. So if anyone could tell me what this is or where it came from or its origins or anything, that'd be great. The only reason I upload it is because, you know, I figured nobody ever seen this monster. I checked the blogs, and I have never seen it, not even a picture of this thing. So, enjoy, and get back to me if you guys know what it is. Thanks.